am wearing an oversized t-shirt that starts with an O.